can monitor your audio if you have USB-C headphones just connected right here. The other option would be if you need to charge your smartphone, you can do that through this, or if you have this headset and need to do both monitoring and charging it, you can. You just use the provided adapter. This is how it works.